Good one, guys. Guys? Through the spot.
Let's just wait him out, boys.
Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go.
A warning.
You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps. Although it's late,
he may well be around.
Did that happen?
Oh, what a mess. Good luck getting a plumber here this time of night.
No, don't you dare, don't you fucking dare! Oh, you're a thief, you're a fucking thief! Give me back my money! Oh, life is shit.
I don't remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black. You just can't quite access it. Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
much did you know? How much were you responsible for? Was this all your fault? Was it really you who started all this?
Turns out you didn't just steal
the Corn again. You destroyed
their servers. Erased their data, wiped the Corn again
from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black, I'll give you that.
Well, this Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
There you are. I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.
I've seen enough. I'm pulling you out.
But Howard, he escaped.
There's nothing you can do about it now. I'm pulling you out. system flood. That's it. Stay with us, Mr. Black. I'm pulling you out.
I thought this was a simulation. I was there. I could feel it. The pain.
It felt real because your mind perceived it to be. Injuries sustained within the Pandora will have the same effect on your brain as those sustained without.
Now, stop thinking, Mr. Black.
Clear your mind while I bring you out.
Oh, Christ. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
A natural response. It will become easier the more we proceed. If it helps,
I have prepared a little
gift for you.
What are you talking about?
Outside in the corridor. You see the lines of computer code.
All the ones and zeros.
Please, approach and proceed.
Not that again. Eh? Where am I now? Is this another memory?
Not quite. Consider this a filing cabinet, Mr. Black, of all the evidence you gather. We'll make sense of it eventually. Any information filed by the Pandora is accessible for you in this room. Each board represents a different memory. Give it a try. Look at a couple of boards and see what happens. Any connections or links your mind may have made, even unconsciously, are recreated visually by the Pandora. I'm rather proud of this feature. You can study the investigation further or return to the asylum when you're ready. Just use the photo in the middle of the room.